So if you want to work out your own carbon footprint, you need to know the amount of greenhouse gases like carbon dioxide you're responsible for creating. It's a difficult thing to measure precisely, and there are different definitions about how best to calculate it.